Of the world. Where lies your confidence, my friends? And I've seen several times the body spirit come to me that they will kill me. I laugh because I know my life is not given to them. The devil can never say, I will kill you tomorrow and you will succeed. It's a lie. Why? Is that God with them? Do you know your authority in God? Don't you know the level of the spirit that is ranking? There's ranking. Many of you are distracted. Many of you. We cast out letting people who were flying. One just came. I will kill you. I will kill you. And many of you were, you are integrated to the flesh. And while I came, I saw a sword moving. The sword was slaying many things. It came to our side. It slayed her in the head. I say her head has already been cut off. You are there struggling again. See in the spirit first. When you see victory there, one sleep. Most times the devil is like chicken. You cut his leg and he's still shaking body. Allow him, he will be last. Don't be afraid of the devil. Don't. If the Lord has to help you, no man, spirit or mortal, can lay hold of you and make you say. From today, if a human being dare insult you, the person will receive complication of curses. No man insult me and remain alive. Even if I don't curse you, the spirit that work with me will never beat you, they will curse you. I work with spirits that are too zealous and jealous. When you match my leg, they will knock your head. We don't need to answer you. We are very humble. But those spirits will make sure your life is frustrated. You insult prophet, they will answer you. You don't know why you are buying for 5 days just because you insult the prophet. These are not human beings. These are spirits. You. We are men of the spirit, my friends. I don't know about you, but I see the spirit. If you pray the way I pray, seeing is very cheap. If I say I want to begin to prophesy, I will see a lot of things. But I want to see if I can give you free definition. So that you don't look at me as a superman, you can do it also. We are done. I need to give you a few definitions. Even if you close now, you are blessed. Ebenezer has come. Jehovah Sabaoth has come. Baal Perazim has come. God came in diverse dimension. To everyone, he answered him accordingly. I have to pray for mercy so that this lady will not die. If not, she goes that she's supposed to die. You don't mock the Lord and go back the same, you will die. Men come to the temple and die. God killed Moses. God killed Uzziah. God can kill anyone, even you. No one stand before the Lord and prosper. No one fight God and prosper. It's a lie. Not the God of heaven I know. I will say, touch not my prophet and do. Touch not what? My anointed and do my prophet no harm. I've seen God kill people because of me. Act in yourself as. But there are things I never see in life. I have seen God kill people. He killed them like that. He can't come from nowhere. Hit them, they died. Just because he insulted me. There are men that are not ordinary men. Do you know how many years we don't sleep? Even if God don't bless me, the devil will bless me. You don't understand? If you pray the way you pray like this, if God refuses to do something, the devil will do something for you. I met a lady that locked herself inside for quite 6 months, allowing spirit to possess her. When she comes close to you, you fall under the anointing. She took me to, she's the vice president of FCS in her school. Anything she tell people to do, they do. Lie, you lie. Do like this, you do. Powers. Forget about those things that they tell you character. Carry power. balance in his character to carry power. If not, like that bishop that was preaching, the power of God is here. The power of God is here. The power of God is here. One lady that just finished, she just came back from society meeting. She just lived like this. The bishop went off and fell down and died. The lady just came and said, "Sorry, oh," she started crying. "I didn't mean to kill you, no. I was just testing the power that you say he has. And the devil can take life, he cannot give life. He has taken, he can't give it again. I told you, anytime you challenge the power of darkness, they will come. They will come. You say you are an apostle, the demons that fight apostles will come for you. You are a prophet, they will come. We are going to be that tomorrow. Prophet, repent. Because me, I repent very well. Because we are going to challenge the principalities of Bida now. And you should expect feedback. You know what is the feedback? Maybe our car will blow. Maybe accident will happen. That's the worst the devil can do. He can't kill me. The ship will collapse, but there will be no life that will be lost. That's the worst the devil can do, the worst he can do. My life is not given to the devil to take. I'm telling you, I don't survive by flesh and blood, I survive by the spirit. Man shall never leave my bread alone. You will wonder how I'm still standing and talking. I don't feel like he took up my eye very well. He's not sleeping there, he's not sleeping. He's always right. I'm looking for the next devil to check out. You can't be flesh and blood.